That sniper on your wall looks like it'll do the job. She'll do nicely. You got a scope and a suppressor for this? They won't hear me coming. Get that look off your face. I know you sold Cletus's gun and he ain't got three brain cells.
I used to be independent, but ammunition are taking everybody over. That's you all done.
Ron! Ron, I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
Yes, we are.
I'm waiting at the water tower, boss.
I do see a hell of a lot of bikers. I'm up the tower, Trevor.
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Really?
Enough waiting. This is your moment, Ronald. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor! Right, right! Got it!
Now, relax! The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Here, by the road!
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something. Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay?
I saw a guy by the tower. Shot him. Keep moving. You're walking like you shot yourself. Don't move!
So you can calm down.
Now, don't smoke the guy in the van until he stops and gets out.
If the man wants to pay his respects, I ain't one to cut that short.
Don't joke! You should have seen the look on his face! There's a guy coming out of the control tower. Take him out! Shit! He's got...
And they all came tumbling down.
Oh no! Bottom of the tower! Another guy's on his way! Clean shot, Trev! There's another guy at the top of the tower! Probably looking for his buddy.
So long, sailor.
Get your sights back on me, Trev. I'm scared.
I got you in my sights, so get a move on and plant that bomb on the gas tank.
There's a second guy coming out of the building. Good kill, Trevor. Someone's
Move your asses!
Plane's in that hangar, man! I'll get the engine running. If you can clear the runway. I don't see none of the guys who came to your trailer here!
One dead biker is as good to me as another. I'm afraid I gotta confiscate this weaponry! Canadian cousins, we're the last we're likely to be sending them.
Or
other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I'd assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious!
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain!
Because of where you used to operate, weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh! Yeah! Yeah, sure I was!
Successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than I thought.
Keep low, over the swamp, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yep. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But there is no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cut to alleviate my heartache.
I might? Yeah, I mean, I will. Good idea.
We don't have time to dwell on that now. Because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns!
Trevor Phillips Industries! Technical expertise, managerial innovations, unstoppable!
Oh, that's right! Now go! I need to meditate. Or masturbate. Or both.